I don't know if you can hear me, but I made it across. It's really bad here, Verlaine. I think there's something here.
Thank you. Jesus!
Hey, Saki, thank you for the host. Fuck off. First time. Come on, come on, come on, come on. time to waste. Don't go in there. Come on.
Open, Ricardo.
Wait a minute.
Ricardo, is my exit clear?
Jesus, he's shot. It won't move. What are you doing, Ricardo? Fix it.
God damn it.
I'm sort of replay working on it.
Fun times. I have to do this again. Beginning to think Dark Souls was easier. Search you. Ooh, flamethrower. Ooh, I'm throwing a few. Oh, you're fine, honey. Don't even worry about it. That was too close for comfort. Okay, Green Goss room. Come over here. Flamethrower. Thank you.
Ricardo.
Wait a minute.
Ricardo, is my exit clear?
Jesus, he's shot. He won't move. What are you doing, Ricardo? Fix it.
Oh, God.
I'm sorry, Ruby. I'm working on it.
Objective updated. Skip the server hub. Not with that program.
Time.
Okay, that looks better. personal.
Ricardo, how did you open it back up?
I had to suppress the alert. It was the only way to get Ripley out.
You let it out? We had it locked down, and you let it out? Ripley, it's still on your tail.
Where should I go?
Take the elevator to Gemini Labs. If it follows, we can still trap it there. Ripley, Ricardo, we can't let it escape again, no matter what.
And you go down the stairs. There's a safe one right there. Wrong way. Mm-hmm.
shit!
I almost know what's going on.
You forced me to do this!
Go up the stairs. Easy, easy, easy.
I know you're out there.
I bet.
Gemini waits.
We need that whole facility powered up.
Gemini. It's been out of action.
You can do it.
No, no. Okay, we'll save. Then we'll hide. Hold on a second, Saki. I gotta answer a question on Discord real quick.
To see a friendly face. You look like you've been through the mill.
Yeah. No, I got your message. You can't spend any money until your phones are turned back on. I got it. It's fine. Okay. I need to go straight.
Keep your head together. You can do it.
It's this place. I remember this place.
Seegson's been trying to sell that whole outfit for years, along with Sevastopol. No one ever bid, but it means security's still online.
Okay, enough talk now, Waits.
died every step of the way. Which is good.
How long until you get them turned back on? Fair enough. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Every single step of the way. This facility is off limits to visitors, unless they are part of a Sevastopol sales tour. Oh! You're becoming hysterical.
You're gonna die here. You know that, right?
Such a cheery thinker.
Find the control terminal they left for the synthetic caretaker. It's in a storeroom up ahead. And for God's sake, do it quietly. Outfit for years, along with Sevastopol. No one ever bid, but it means security's still online.
Okay, enough talk now, Waits. Thank you.
safety directives. You shouldn't be here. There's no need for this. Now.
Fuck! Sorry.
Trying to sell that whole outfit for years, along with Sebastopol. No one ever bid, but it means security's still online.
Okay, enough talk now, Waits.
You know, I think I'm just gonna call it here. It's kind of a slow night anyway. I don't really feel, I'm tired. I just really want to relax. So, I'm gonna stop here. As soon as it'll let me. Saki, thank you for the host. I really appreciate that and you hanging out and everything. Let's see if we can find somebody else to host real quick. And I promise you it won't be Alien Isolation. Hey Saki, have you seen Little Nightmares? The game Little Nightmares? Yeah, I'm calling it for now. There's nobody showing up, so. Unless you want me to keep going. Ooh, Mr. Lit. Mr. Lit is on. Okay. It was, wasn't it? Alright, so I'm gonna host Mr. Lit. Because he's doing a chill stream, right? I'm not gonna host. No, he's actually offline now, so let me refresh real quick. Idiot streams, my thing. I'll choose the one that's not active. Destiny, Dark Souls, Friday the 13th, 6, Final Fantasy 14. Alrighty, Saki. Like I said, thank you for showing up. I usually run until midnight, but I'm just not feeling it. I'm getting frustrated with the alien killing me over and over and over again. It's an endless cycle. At least it's not spawn killing me, so that's good. Alright, I'm gonna head out. Enjoy PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds.